They've literally closed off every shortcut to that place.
Yeah! Look at the form. Pretty good spot. He's got it! He's got it! What? Yeah! Dude, that 27%. The locker. Go, go, go. Joey says my tires are better. He's not that stuck.
I made it too bad.
Really? Now you're fucked. Now you've done it. Oh!
What the fuck?
I'm so sorry.
Bent the shit out of the handlebars.
And he just pissed it off.
God damn out, it fucking killed
told
your
you 5,000 pounds.
And fucking jacked
bullshit.
The tree down.
I think a piss against that thing would have broke it.
I really thought that was going to work.
It would have. It would have been a real tree.
Hey, look, there's another tree.
What the fuck?
Christian goes, the net force will be on the tree. We should have about 5,000 pounds of blowing power. Okay, I thought the tree would be stronger.
The worst part is as it was breaking, I'm just looking at it like, huh, that's gonna fall right on top of me.
Land on your bike?
Land on the handlebars. You see where it bent the fucking...
Really bad, except those handlebars have been bent so many times.
You see where it hit right here?
Yeah.
Bent the shit out of them.
They're not as bad as the time it rolled up the trailer twice. At least we got it on camera from the perfect
yes.
point of view.
Especially because I look up it as it's falling, like, oh man. Slide up that thing. There ain't no way that's gonna hold it. Fucking awesome. Handlebars.
Probably dropped a tree on him.
I know. Gravity dropped a tree on him.
Like, look how bad that is. There you go.
Is that better? So close. Your front end's like, meh. I'm like, wait, why isn't it pulling? Dick! Dude, that's a pretty cool view. A scene from like a fucking book or something.
I probably get a picture of all that shit.
Someone push him! I'm amazed that your brakes work. How cool is that? It's awesome!
Yeah,
I don't know how Joey did that. Hey, Joey went right up that.
Fucking dick.
Yes! 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 Did you see that? Hey Joey, look! Motherfucker! I don't want to do that. That gets steeper at the very top. Be careful, guys! This is one of those.
I have to come back and turn it because I'm not gonna make that turn.
Yeah, come back a little bit. Lock, is your dip locked? Lock your dip.
That was awesome.
Yes. These hills suck, because if your bike starts going, it's gonna end up at the bottom.
Did you see me hit that?
Yeah.
I hit the first one, wheelied up, almost went backwards, had to let up, and I landed on that.
I saw you do that, I went way over that way. My tires suck so bad.
What?
My back tire sucks for this shit. I just fucking slide. You think I can make it? Yeah, right.
Look at that exhaust.
What happened?
I think the exhaust is like flopping.
Look at that, people pay thousands of dollars for a mud bath. Mud bumping! That's gotta be your new screensaver, mud bumping.
Look at the carnage.
Carnage didn't even break anything.
Thank you.
What the fuck?
The mud puppy! Yeah, you're good there.
Power came off far enough to where...
Oh, yeah.
Power fucked.
Want to reset. Board.
Just back up. Back up, yeah, you gotta get in deeper water. Just try to cut through it, see how fast you can get going. I built it for mud racing. Yes! Yes!
Everybody's
yeah,
going,
yeah,
oh
yeah.
My god, it's a brand new Palette. They're just fucking it up.
This thing has seen worse. All right, Joe, get it up there. Play with the balance point. There you go. Stay in it, stay in it. Yeah. There it is. Yeah. Ooh. A little deeper, you don't even need people in the back, it'll stand up. Nice and blue right now. Got a little stuck, no big deal. Why'd you stop? I was trying to get it on camera. Yeah, 450 Foreman.